Steelers try to take the lead. Roethlisberger hooks a pass underneath. Caught by Connor. He's got the angle. Connor beams his way in for the touchdown. Hit by Eric Weddle. Not enough to keep him out of the end zone. And the touchdown streak continues for Connor.
And he's going to leak out into the flat here. And you can see that move right there by Vance McDonald. Slowed down Mosley and allowed Connor to get to the corner. Another well-designed play by offensive coordinator Randy Fichtner.